Good morning, everybody. Welcome to Rise and Shine with Cindee. You know, when Paul was speaking to the Galatians, he was speaking to a church that had started believing, but somehow or another gotten off the track of believing and started trying to get righteous by doing it themselves instead of the righteousness that God has already given us. And sometimes I think we're like that. Sometimes I think we start believing. Sometimes I can start believing in my day, and by 4 o'clock that afternoon, I'm in full-fledged depression. And I think sometimes we can get off of the track of faith. And so if that's where you are, I want you to believe, to turn this around and believe back in God, that He is in control and that your depression is not going to stay. We've somehow or another believed that throughout the day, or maybe the Galatians, or maybe you have believed that when we started off in faith and end up in depression. Maybe we started off in faith, but we end up discouraged. We started off in faith, and somehow or another throughout the course of our day, we're too busy and distracted to even think God is in control. We're in full-fledged down the pit, down in the sewey hole. And sometimes that happens. So I want to remind you that God is bigger than your problem. God is stronger and mightier than your depression. That He can pull us out of anything that we were able to get ourselves into. So if you've been depressed, or if you've been in despair, or you feel unworthy, or you feel like just unloved and your life is just in the sewey hole, remember, God is there to pull you up. So let's turn this around. Go back into the Word of God and read in Galatians that you walk by faith and not by sight. Because it's not what we can see or feel. It's what we know in Christ is doing in your life. You are beautiful in your life. You are beautiful on the inside and beautiful on the outside. Because God has made you gorgeous and beautiful. He has given you righteousness. He has given you favor. He has given you love. He has given you blessings. And above all, something that we push aside, He has given us peace. So let me pray for you. If we're at that spot where I started off my day so strong and I feel like I'm going downhill all the way, let me pray for you, because I know I've been there as well myself. Oh, Heavenly Father, just pull me up by my feet, Lord God, and let me see the beauty and the glory of your gospel. Let me see, Lord God, that you're always there for me, that you're not far away from me. You are close to me. You lift me up. You encourage me. You set me on a high hill that I can look down, that I can soar above any problems that I'm facing, and that depression starts leaving me now and dropping off in the name of Jesus. That despair starts leaving now and dropping off. That faith is built up and joy returns to my heart, and I'm feeling peace again, Lord God, because of what you do in my life, of where I'm going in you. It's not about what I see or what I feel, God. It's about what you're doing in me. Open my eyes and ears and let me see and hear the goodness that you have for me for this day to fight these problems I'm facing right now. In Jesus' mighty name. Go out and make it a rise and shine day. You know what? You can rise above it. You can soar above it in Jesus' name. Amen and amen.